unknown RCA black and white.
Tell me when you're rolling.
I am. 21 inch set with that we got for free, and it's in pretty bad shape, but we're going to hook up the CRT tester and see if there's any usable parts on it at least.
Yeah, my friend Chris W71 picked this up on eBay today up in Hollywood. Would you say Melrose and
Bob? Yeah. Okay, we got the Beltron set up.
We'll go up here to about between 5 and 6 volts.
6.3. And no emissions yet, but
be patient.
There's the filament going.
You'd be surprised, some of these high hour sets had newer CRTs in them and then they were retired, although it doesn't look like that's the case with this one. This one looks like it's
yeah, it's coming up very slowly. Not much emissions left on it.
How'd the flyback look? It's getting dark out here.
Still has its wax on.
Pretty decent, huh? Yeah.
Oh, the yoke is unplugged.
I did that.
Oh, okay.
I was hoping that I could get the chassis out to lighten it to get it in the truck, but it was just too interconnected with the tuner over here. That would have had to come out.
Ooh.
It's got a two-way or three-way speakers?
Three-way. It's got a 6x9 and then two.
Two tweeters?
Yeah.
Two turntables and a microphone? Well, I think we're going to...
Oh, the channel selector is on the side, kind of like... Yeah.
We're going to try to bring this up, I think, right?
I just plug it in gung-ho and just let it rip?
I think we're going to do that.
Plug everything up. Let's do it, man. We don't have much to lose. We don't have much emission here.
Okay.
It would produce a picture, but it would probably be all smeared and washed out. Look at it. Get your...
Yeah, there's a look at the... I can't get it to go. Oh, that's why.
The CRT has come up into the good range, man. It's almost so up to 1 milliamp.
Got a good three-way high-fidelity speaker.
10 minutes.
And we're also getting good, really good emissions now.
Let's see if we drop it down.
Drop the volts down to 5.
Yeah.
And see how much it falls
off. Whatever, it would still produce.
So it probably hasn't had power on it in a very long time, correct?
Yeah. Do you think you moved the ion trap?
Yep.
You did?
Oh, I didn't try to, but it's possible. I don't think I did, honestly. Here we got the...
Out.
Is the switch on? I don't know.
Okay, rolling?
Yeah.
Turn it on.
RCA Victor, it's got a fold down door. And we've just applied power.
And we have absolutely nothing. DOA. Wait, what is this?
Okay, no activity at all. We'll have to get into it and see why.
Quiet.
Okay, we got filaments.
Yeah.
High voltage, huh?
No.
Was that the tick sound?
No, that was me kicking something. Ooh, vertical.
vertical. There the high voltage came up. We got anything?
Not yet. There's the controls on the front. You got the typical black and white controls, horizontal hole, brightness, vertical, and tone. The deluxe
nothing,
model.
Nothing, because I hear high voltage. Let me get the high. Let me
try the knobs here. We got brightness. Nah. We got audio amp.
Keep an eye on it back there. Make sure it doesn't smoke like her spine.
Check the high voltage now.
It's low, man. It's real. But it should produce. Yeah, but it should produce a picture. It should produce.
Okay. Nothing's red plating or anything like that.
This cap's getting warm, though.
Mm-hmm.
You probably need your. So we got 8 kilovolts here, about 10. That should be enough to produce, but we're not. There's nothing lighting up in here. No. What's going on with
that? So maybe there's.
Maybe we put it on wrong.
Problem with the connector or. Something's kind of smelling hot.
Yeah, it's just dust.
Really? How could you not? Boy, I can hear that horizontal loud, man. Squealing.
So we only got 1.6 volts on the CRT filament.
TV phono switch there, and
it was in the wrong position.
Yeah,
so we're gonna try again.
Why would that cut the filament to the CRT off?
Well, maybe it won't.
Obviously it did, because there it goes, it's glowing. Maybe we'll have audio now.
That's right, we had audio before, but no.
Well,
we had the amp, yeah.
Crackling.
We had the amp, but no.
Why would it have high voltage, though, in phono? And just turn
What a waste of the horizontal
CRT
output.
Out. That. And now it probably doesn't have high voltage in TV.
Yeah, it does. I hear it there. Just came up. Anything?
Not yet. The pots don't turn real easy, you know. Either.
Turn the vertical hold. You're way too slow. I can hear it.
To the right? How's that?
There you go.
Oh, there's a crackle.
Any light?
No, nothing yet. And no static, huh? So, nothing yet, but we'll keep working at it.
think I can manage that.
We're starting to get something. I think we're going to get it. Horizontal, huh?
Horizontal is way up. Where's the horizontal?
Left. All the way on the left.
I think you've done this game before.
But not with so many people watching.
Now I'm going to show you a Pathogen nose hole. It looks absolutely dark. So here we go. Don't forget to yell.
There it is, there's no sink.
Oh, okay.